Royal Park, ready to go. And the fave 260 Paris Knights on debut. Racing, oh, step beautifully, Paris Knight, straight to the lead, out by three in the early part, the debut performer. Amy's Empire doing the chasing, then Maximum Pip from Fabulicious. Out wider is Hope of Joy, then Betty Jarvis Open House, and She's Not Shy. The leader is Paris Knights by three or four to Amy's Empire turning, then Hope of Joy, but it's all Paris Knights down the running from Amy's Empire, and Paris Knights bolted in. Second Hope of Joy, third is Amy's Empire. Behind those came Maximum Pip, Betty Jarvis, She's Not Shy, Open House, and Fabulicious back toward the tail end. The time here, 22 and 40. Nice debut. Number five, Paris Knights, came out flying, has run solid time, and that was a nice introduction to racing. 5, 6, and 1. 3 is fourth home. So, number five, Paris Knights, Nicole Newland. For C. Scott, D. Mater and Newland. A blank bitch, February 2015. Fabregas, what could have been? Number five. Second, going to six, which is Hope of Joy, Cameron Butcher. A blank bitch, April 2015. Collision Hopes Up. And third to one, Amy's Empire, Kevin Manane. A red fawn bitch, April 2015. Dynatron Liability. It's 5-6-1-3 after race two here at Angle Park Greyhounds.